Hello everyone, so it's another update on my Space Marine project. As you can see, I painted the banner and some details on the base, like this Tyranid skull. So yeah, the base was a little bit too big, so I added this banner with a little freehand. I hope you like it so far, and please stay tuned for the next video with the finished project. As always, thanks for watching, and I hope to read some of your comments, and as always, see you in the next video. Cheers guys.